The new Jaguar, it's definitely the best machine I've had. Power-wise, comfort-wise, to sit in and drive.
Well, it's funny, every time we buy a forage harvester, you think, you can't beat this.
My name's James Mair. We are W&J Mair. Company's mostly agricultural, silage, slurry, dung, different sides like that.
With being contractors, those machines have got to go down our road every day and work. We have seen other contractors in the area working with different models, sitting parked up at the end of the field for an afternoon or a day waiting in parts coming. No, we're CLAAS. Reliability. Do a job and leave. We wouldn't work with CLAAS if it wasn't doing our job.
The chock quality of that machine's a lot better compared to even our last one. Power's definitely better. Well, obviously the header's a big improvement as well. The anvil sits a different angle with the shear bar and that, and it gives it a better cut. It's definitely more even by far. But I think with the crop flow being more even helps as well, because you don't have the same lumps coming into it. The output of the machine, it's still very good even with wet, heavy grass. It really blows well. Visibility out of the machine's good, out the side and out the rear. And the joystick. Joystick's definitely the best. Out of all the machines I've driven, your thumb just sits there and works everything at ease. You don't need to move your hand at all, really. The shear bar, yeah, the adjustment's a lot better now because it's a lot quicker. You can almost sharpen the machine and set the shear bar up while you're shifting fields. You don't need to be stopping much. Another thing that's good about the machine is when you adjust the shear bar, it brings the belly pan up itself now, so you don't need to be taking shims out of it. Every time you sharpen it, it's always adjusting it, and that's a really good idea.
We started off with our first self-propelled at 160 horsepower, and every time I've bought one, I've said, now that's big enough now, that's us now. But in 2 or 3 years down the line, we change. There is always improvements, and that's how it will continue. Going 900, 1,000 horsepower, you can't hold back, you must keep striving forward.
I know, I like the job is brilliant, a good season is great. And sitting there, keep customers happy as well, gives you quite a buzz out of it.